Let your imagination, sweetheart.
And I wasn't even imagining anything.